Hello, my name is Charlotte, and this year for service learning, we are focusing on food insecurity and using the Nashville Food Drive to collect donations of food and giving it back to the community by loading it up on a little truck and then sending it off to go give food for people in need. I just think it's really fun and a great way to give back to the community.
For my service learning day, we went to McGruder Nashville Food Project Farm Community Garden. It is located in North Nashville. It's this community-wide garden where people can come and basically plant their own food. And all of these foods are super healthy, so it's things like vegetables. It's all community-based. The best thing about that is, since it's all community-based, you share beds with other people. So it's not just your food you're helping plant, but you're helping your whole community have a healthy lifestyle. While I was there, I helped with planting, basically composting, sandpapering a new fence that they're going to paint soon, which is so exciting. And I also helped with weeding the little flower or garden beds.
So in seventh grade, we focus on food insecurity. So I went to Millridge Park and my group focused on sorting through weeds and vegetables and the dirt. And then we washed off the vegetables and we were able to try some carrots, which they were really good. I think it's an awesome opportunity to go volunteer, just because being a part of something like that, it feels really good afterwards. And even if you get a little dirty or a little mud on your shoes, it's definitely worth it in the end. I'm definitely excited though to see the donations roll in this week with the upcoming food drive. We do a food drive maybe twice every year, and it's awesome to see how many people donate, so we really appreciate anything.
You're making an impact, and that's one of the huge things that Nashville Food Project is about, is making an impact in the community. And even me and some of the girls, we learned a lot of new gardening tips, which is kind of cool. I was like, oh, I could definitely do this at home, which was a cool learning experience too. Go and volunteer. There's so many ways to help, and it's a great experience, and you learn so much. Yeah.